should the noose and gets around. The air be just a stranger if you pass and why a shout. Oh, come into the parlour, you can make yourself at home. Come into the parlour, sure you won't be on your own. There's Mick McGee, there's Rafferty, there's Murphy and Muldoon. They say McGilligan's daughter doesn't know the taste of water. And there's cakes of stout sticking out, and there's grog for half the town. There's bottles of good potcheen if you want to wash it down. So if you're Irish, be sure of a welcome. But there's a Hooley on at Hannigan's house tonight. Now that's Hannigan, Brannigan, Mickey Malone, Mrs. O'Rafferty, Biddy McKeown. The Bally McQuilty band will play a jig with all its might. And if Brady meets O'Grady, there'll be eruptions of the fight. Take it from me, there's a bit of a spree at Hannigan's house tonight. Come into the parlour, you can make yourself at home. Come into the parlour, sure you won't be on your own. There's hands of ham and there's legs of lamb if you look around the room. The knives and forks are flashing and there's nothing on the ration. Oh, there's wives of stone, there's babes galore, there's corned beef and there's veal. There's a sit-down tea and a stand-up fight and there's everything you need. So if you're Irish, you're sure of a welcome, 'cause there's a hooligan.